You've got all the tablets, right? Go around to each of the galleries. You should be able to see all three murals now.
Victory to a dying world. Of course, we weren't just sleeping away our days in that pillar. Hardly. We could feel what was going on in the world, though it all seemed like something. We saw you disappear. We also saw your sister head out on her journey. Eventually, we even got to see the world fall apart, and all time stop. You couldn't imagine how we felt.
Not our lucky day.
Like a nightmare you couldn't wake up from.
What a waste of time.
Your battle ends here.
Perfect timing.
Make sure to look for old records, too!
Hey, Lightning. You enjoying your time in our little ruins?
Thank you.
and we can do it.
Holding up half the world when we were in that pillar. We saved humanity. Not like it's something I can brag about, though. It wasn't heroic at all. It was more like atonement for all we'd done wrong before. No, not even that. There's no amount of atonement that will ever make right all the deaths we caused, all the lives that were destroyed. I know Vanille worries about that, too. She wants to make up for it, and she believes with all her heart that she can. But I don't think it's something that you can make up for or erase. What's done is done, but she won't accept that.
Thank you.
What a waste of time.
You have an unusual aura about you. I sense that you have overcome great trials in your life. Terrible trials.
I'll take that as a compliment.
I'm sorry. My intentions are pure. It's just that I see you must be a formidable warrior, and I am in need of one such.
Tell me about it.
My name is Nolan. I have spent the last few centuries trying to prove a certain theory. There is said to be a beast with frightful power beyond anything before seen, and I have discovered the secret behind it. I am quite certain now. Its existence is linked to the ending of this world. Fascinating, don't you think?
And you want me to fight it, is that it?
Indeed. You are as intelligent as I thought. This is my theory. When the balance is tipped, and this world is finally swallowed by the chaos, that is when the beast will attain its true physical form, inspiring fear and despair in all who see it.
A monster that only appears when the world ends.
Indeed. In the past few days, I've seen a dramatic change in the data. According to my calculations, which are based on my hypothesis, the monster may have already manifested.
You have proof it even exists?
I know that it has appeared at least once before in this world. I've found records that suggest it appeared 500 years ago, the day that time stopped and the world was broken. The wave of terror, as all humanity realized their impending doom, surely summoned the beast.
So what happened after it appeared?
It only achieved physical form for a very brief time. Then it disappeared back to wherever it came from.
Because the world didn't end back then?
That is my theory. I don't imagine we will be so lucky this time around. All indications are that the world is truly ending this time. The data is clear on that. I want you to prove that my theory is correct. Yes, I want you to find the beast and defeat it for me.
Why worry about one monster now of all times?
There is a corollary to my theory. I believe that this beast comes from outside of this broken dimension. Unlike those of us living here, its body has not been affected by the warping of our time. There is something I wish to test, and I will need a sample of its flesh to do so. So what do you say? Will you hunt down the extra-dimensional beast for the sake of science?
Enemy that is not of this world. Right. I think I can handle that.
Oh. So you will help me?
I might as well. I'll probably end up having to fight it anyway.
I am confident that you will be able to hunt down the beast. Don't forget to collect my samples.
Got it.
Here is all the research data I have about the beast. I hope it may help.
Yeah, I'll do whatever I can.
There is not much time left until the end of the world. I will spend it waiting for your return.